Chennaites. I would like to introduce myself. I'm Shikha Nath, the brand director of Bombay Brasserie. And with me today, I have Mr. Shashi and Mr. Kabir. They are the franchisees for this location. I would like to give the mic to Kabir. And I think it would be nice if he can talk about the brand, as he has just taken a franchise of the brand.
Thank you so much, and hi everyone. So I'd like to quickly tell you something about our new Bombay Brasserie at vrmall. So as you can see, and I hope you come soon to see, it's quite a young and different kind of place that we've tried to achieve here. And we've tried to bring together the foods of India in a different and sort of modern Indian and experimental Indian kind of format. And being in a mall, we've also tried to, so we are an all-day eatery, so we have a section from 4 p.m. to 7 p.m. on high tea, which is also something which is different here, wherein we would like people to come and just experience Indian food in an all-day dining format. So our main thing is to invite everybody to come here and to really feel young and uplifted, and just give us a chance to enjoy our hospitality.
Hi, we are very excited to have our association with KH Hospitality through their flagship brand Bombay Brasserie at vrmall Chennai. We invite all the Chennaiites to come and visit and have the taste of experimental Indian food over vrmall Chennai at Bombay Brasserie. Welcome you all.